Initially, the gastroenterologist inspects the stomach through the endoscope to ensure no problems exist that would negate implanting the intragastric balloon.